One thing that's weird to me is that I'm used to hearing the main game startup music before anything else. Whoa, flying venison. I don't know why the venison exploded. It's and our shield and sword have met each other. So, okay, that's a thing. Well, we're pretty happy with the escutcheon of Blamhood. Let's go visit with Nilfas. Oh, I hope he's not back in battle already. I mean, we kind of slept right till the night ended, didn't we? Oh no, we fell down the stairs and got a point of acrobatics. That's not okay. And yet it is also really out of grade. That's pretty classic. And Nilfas is back in bed now, the man's here.
Whatever you need.
Oh, dude. Wow, everything seems hideously loud. Oh, now it's too quiet. I'm having audio problems.
I offer the finest goods and lowest prices in all Cyrodiil.
Good God, why is it so loud? Maybe I don't normally use my headphones at maximum. I'm not really sure. Hope it's not horribly loud for you guys. Maybe I'll just back down the master volume. Oh, so do we sell that, or do we use that to supplement Rockwhapper? Because, you know, that thing does a thing. It's a thing. Right? What's its damage level? 17. And what's Rock Shatter's damage level? Let's just have a look. Where is Rock Shatter? Oh, it's not for sale. Okay, we'll just do our selling here and then we'll decide. Okay, that's fine. It's all good. We're all good. So we'll leave that for now. And not selling, not selling, not selling. Yes, we're selling. And the escutcheon of Chorl is just amazingly cool, dude. It's so super serious. Okay, we got two security Fusset Relt shirts.
That's a
Fusset Relt. Oh, do we get rid of it? Well, that's a hurtful thing. That's a hurtful thing. It's part of our glass outfit. We keep it. We don't need the 2,000 gold that much, you know, really. Okay, well, we'll get rid of that.
You've made a good bit of gold.
Get rid of that.
An excellent...
Whoops, I don't know why we have...
That's a fair...
Now we've got the spare imp gold.
You got...
About. We've got to go back to Salugi Yugi with the Nirt rune. Have we learned that spell yet? Yeah, we did. And we learned Immolating Touch as well. So it's all good. Lulululu. Boy, do we need more soul gems. Flawless diamond. Okay, I guess that's the best.
Thank you for your business.
Goodbye. Some gems of loadout. A little bit heavy still. Oh my god, yes. Wow, we can put our Morag tongue on, we can't walk, but we forgot to close the doors. Door of the room, too. Well, let's drop anything we don't super need. I wish we could drop the Blade of Stupid Woe. Oh, it's the Mace of Lightning that's... Yeah, so Rock Shatter's doing 15 to Lightning 17. And Rock Shatter gets more uses, so Lightning is out. Oh, and that's stolen, but it's not heavy. Anything that's stolen that's heavy, we'll get rid of. Oh, and we'll leave Blamhood up here. We don't need that. Okay. Any other stolen madness here? Yeah, okay. I mean, we do have a tendency to steal a lot of random things, so might as well have a little look. Miss Karkhead Key, that brings back memories. Gotta find out more about these dungeons in this game. Okay. Seems reasonable. Okay, this time we better remember Shadow. We wouldn't want anyone to put in our stuff, would we?
Good evening.
Oh my god.
They say that Daedra came from Oblivion and burned the whole city to the ground.
Yeah, oh. That is kind of approximately the way it went, actually. Okay, what do we need to... nearby. Well, let's try the guild at the ground, which is not this one. We might just make it really close. And we'll try Mystic Emporium for some stones.
I have everything. May I interest you in some of my fine wares?
Take those cuties.
That's a good deal.
We'll take those basic sorceries, although it's getting crazy. We're gonna pass on those. We're gonna take those.
An excellent deal. I appreciate you.
Goodbye. Thank
Goodbye.
You kindly. So we get into the next store.
You have. A pleasure to speak.
Rocks.
Have a look at my wares. I'm sure there's something to suit you.
Yes, I want all your soul gems. I don't care what's in them or not in them.
That's a...
We need them.
I wouldn't...
And then I've got to make sure the difficulty's adjusted upwards.
Pleasure. A bar.
So I'm trying to get all this stuff.
And...
Can you know there's pretty faster. So I don't know how many NPCs
come back and
that gave us, but
good day.
Okay, so what we need to do is check our missions. This is the Ochiva area we're in. We're in the Imperial City Market District. But yeah, we'll go deal with Ochiva. Why not? Let's go deal with Ochiva. We can do, I think the thing is over here. Boing, boing. Oh, I've got to adjust this cushion. My back is still really killing me. Well, I think it probably will be for a while. It's a big owie.
It fills my heart with warmth. It's my pleasure.
Okay.
May you walk always in the shadow of cities, dear brother.
He's got anything interesting. Where's the guy that hates me that sells things? Maybe he's in the bedrooms. Oh god, I just got so disoriented. This is training.
Get away. You again. I thought I made it clear I'm not looking for a friend. If you're here to buy...
Yeah, this is the guy.
Buy, Cytis. I don't have all day. Hurry it up.
Ah, look. That's what we need is... that. And look. That's what we need as well. Don't need that. Don't need that.
Just take...
Oh, good. Those are good spells.
Foul-smelling ape.
Okay,
yes, dearest brother.
I don't think there's anything we really
good luck, brother. To. I hope you don't get killed.
Yes, me too, me too.
You are like a dark gift from the night. A pleasure to...
Okay, what does he want? Oh, no, thank you.
Why spill some blood for me, dear brother.
Yeah. It fills my heart with warmth to see you again, brother.
I'm looking for Ochiva, who's right here, so... Hey there.
So, are you ready to mingle with...
Oh god, doomed host guests.
Do you like parties? Because you've been invited to one.
I'm ready to attend.
Splendid.
Skin grabs.
You need to go... In order to receive your bonus, you must kill each guest secretly, one by one. If anyone sees you committing... The guests believe there is a chest of gold hidden in the house and have agreed to be locked. In fact, the guests believe the key to the manor is inside the chest, and only by satisfying their greed will they be allowed to leave. Poor fools. There is, of course, no chest of gold. The guests will find no key. After you arrive, the doors will be locked behind you, as everyone expects. When all the guests lie dead, you will be free to leave. Now go. See the door.
See the doorman at Summit Mist Manor.
Go now, dear family member, and may the Night Mother wrap you in her cold love.
Do we need nice clothes? She didn't mention that we need nice clothes. I'm gonna assume we don't. We are gonna rig for hyper security, I guess. So, let's just make sure we have all the shadows on. And is there anything else we can do? Well, I mean, these have some sneak to them. Yeah, we got a sneak 10 points out of that too. And we got perfection on, so that's good. So I think all good. I suppose we could take off our gorgeous shield. That's reasonable. That might lighten our movements. And we could almost use a dagger. I mean, really, we could almost use a dagger. Instead, we could do the whole Maxwell Silver Hammer thing. Oh, we never got rid of that. Oh, the stupid... How many charges are in it? Guess we're doing the job with this little guy, eh? 44 uses, that ought to work. So where's this place? Alright. This'll be what we use. Bang bang, Maxwell Silver Hammer. Are we chameleons? I'm good. Now we're gonna switch spell to shadow as well. I think it's the best one we've got. So we'll be at 70% chameleon, which is pretty good. Now, our new spells, what did we get? Have to go up here and have a look. So, blink, no. Where are we here? No, cloak. Oh, you need full power for that. Deathly Visage is great and all, but no. Okay, Detect Pulse, I think, is the one that we're going to be using now. Because it's 30 feet for 65 seconds. Let's see what Major Detect Life does. Oh, wait, I think I went past another one. So Detect Pulse is 30 feet for 60 seconds. There's our good invisibility. Good lord. So many stuff. 60 feet for 20, so it's actually... well, 6 of one, half a dozen of the other. What a pretty city. And which is the place? Which is the place? Looks like it's... Yeah, here we are. So we'll just go ahead.
So the last guest finally arrives. I'll tell you what I told all the others. You go in, I lock the door. You don't come out until it's over. Now so, I'll tell you what I didn't tell everyone else. We have the same mother, you and I. And she wants you to have this. It's the key to the house.
It's our spell bubbles.
I guess someone else has already told you the other details. Kill all the guests, then leave, right? Well, you better get in there. Time to mingle.
I see you can talk about Glarthin to us.
Go, go, socialize.
Yeah, we'll socialize, all right. Hello.
The sixth guest has finally arrived. Well, it's about time.
Waiting, it seems.
Whoever invited us here must at least know us, don't you think? In any event, the rest of us have already traded introductions. I'm Matilda Petite. The others are Nels the Naughty, Neville, Davizi Dran, and Primo Antonius. Now, who might you be? Please, tell us a little bit about yourself.
Should I remain silent?
Yes, well, anyway, now that we're all here... I guess we can start looking. I'd wish you good luck, but I wouldn't really mean it.
I wonder if I have to do them in order, or how does it work?
I have a good idea where that chest might be.
I don't want to break
that
anything.
That gold is as good as mine.
So, Nord, if you find the gold, what will you spend it on?
No.
Wait, let me guess. A sleazy whore and a nice new battle. Am I right?
I'm gonna open a tavern. Not that I'd welcome your patronage. No pigs allowed inside, you see. You Legion types
now,
tend to stink up a place.
Do them like this. This is brilliant. Good idea. I thought this mission was going to be annoying. It's quite the opposite, my lad. Quite the opposite, my lad. Most entertaining. Alright, my fellow friend. Yes. You are searching the house. He went to bed. Oh man, I'm chuckling with glee on that one. Let's refix our equipment. Thanks, Mace of Lightning. I might keep you. You're a very good weapon. We'll just hold on to that mace. Okay, quick tinkering. Yeah, it's just hone the edges of that mace, so that's good. And what else do we need to do in here? Pretty much nothing. We change our spell to, I don't know. We'll just leave it on defend because defend. Wish we had a better one of those. Okay, let's have a look around this house. Come on, 19 gold and some nice clothes. Oh, we forgot to change our armor out too. So basically, shadows goes off. Scutcheon back on. Got all that. Whoa, what was that? Was that artifacts on my screen? I think that was artifacts. I'm not sure. Man. No, I don't want to rest. Hey, locker. Very handy. I just got totally uncoolerized. I think those were artifacts. Blue suit shoes. Okay, reinforced door to somewhat missed manor and reinforced door. Interesting place. There isn't much here. I don't think I'm gonna find any amazing stuff. Oh well, that's easy. Yeah, a bunch of nice stuff there. I love the Argonian account. I think it's definitely my favorite story in these games. It's really awesome. Okay, we can be looking at ourselves. And our guy just moves so horribly quickly, it's hard to use him. Now we've made a maze of doors. Okay, I think we're done here now. Wait, these chests. Oh my god. What chests? They're just stacked. Everyone, and we'll have a good look around this place. See what we got. I mean, I'm looking in the cupboards, but I'm not gonna get anything right. I will get a couple gold off these poor dead people. That was a bit of a mean mission, eh? Ooh, that was sweet rolls out for the whole family. Nice. It's kind of sweet. Where'd I leave the next dead on? I don't know. I don't think I killed anyone down here. I don't feel like I searched them all, but I guess I probably did. Okay, is that a special book? No. No. No special books, I don't think. us some bread and some cheese. That does seem nice. It's a large basement. Rather a nice basement. Doesn't seem to be much down here of note. Although sometimes you miss a trick in this game. There are a few hidden thingies. Oh, did we look over on this side? Oh, right. I think we searched everyone. Neville's chest key? Oh, I guess that was the very hard locked chest. Well, it's added to our key collection, right? So that's really okay. We like keys for our key collection. Okay, doorman guy. Where's the doorman? I wonder what the bonus was. That was really an amusing mission. I actually...
You have the hands of an elite.
Why, thank you. That's true. So this mace isn't as good as the other mace. It's off. Still technically.
So good to see you. Is there anything you need?
I am honored by your presence. How can... Well done.
Yeah.
Not only did you kill the five guests, you acted as an agent of terror and grief. You have earned your reward and bonus, assassin.
That's pretty funny.
I lay upon you now the Night Mother's blessing. May she walk with you always and guide your hand as you act in accordance with the five tenets.
Whoa, dude, we just got a permanent +2 to a whole bunch of stuff. And some of those were skills that are at 100, so did we go over 100? Where's our skills thing? Oh, we're so fortified up, it's so hard to tell. Oh, yeah, okay, no, it does go over 100, because there's marksmen, we have nothing fortifying marksmen. So we've got 102 marksmen, 102 blades. Did it do light armor, I wonder? Where is light armor? No, it didn't do light armor. That's a frippin' downer. So our light armor is merely 100. Speechcraft 21. So, oh, we have to use that stupid wheel thing to work speechcraft. Oh, that is simply hateful. Restoration, we are frickin' miles off of 75.
I've been meaning to speak with you.
Oh, yeah.
Of course.
Oh, no.
What is it?
So is it true about your late...
What am I looking for here? Wait a minute, what's my mission? Oh, just I must accept a contract from Oshiba. Well, I can look for some other stuff. Oh, Neuheim's flagon. Oh, you know, that's kind of a... That's a bit of a fail on our part, not getting the flagon.
The girl's nanny was actually a fighter's guild bodyguard.
Yeah.
Oh my god, I'm having trouble finding a letter. That is actually something we should go do, so let's just fast travel to the flagon right now. Oh god, I'm so bad here. Let's do some flagon travel. And I should have taken out my weapon at least, because they're bound to be getting stopped. Oh, we're right near a large town, sweet. We'll use mostly defend in here, I think. Oh, we can use some life detection. I'll use some life detection. So we'll just go ahead and use major life detect. It is better. It just takes longer to get to it. Oh no, it's not better. Also, what's the other one stupidly called? Where is it? Oh no, what was it called? Detect pulse. Detect pulse, and it's right next to defend. Perfect stuff. Detect pulse doesn't do much for us. We'll get mysticism points for it, okay? Like, that's the main thing. And we can switch to defend really easily. I think he's like onto us. Well, the idea is sort of mostly that we sketch in his budget. Alright, let's go. down reflection is gonna run. That's the old that it almost feels cheaty. Well, we just avoided that, eh? There we go. I think we would have emptied the maze. Okay. We gotta be constantly wizarding by the Oblivion, so. Detect Pulse really cost more spell points than Major Life Detection. Yeah, it does. The duration costs more. It's interesting. He does not have anything to go over Sheath. We are going to need to repair our Rigidines. But, that was cool. We got a point of, heavy armor. Oh, yeah. I did that a lot. Pretty sweet, man. This is a crap life detection spell, but it will serve some bit of warning, at least if we're around a corner from something. Oh, I hate that. I want to go see that thing. Makes me so mad about that stuff. So annoying. You feel like there's gotta be a way to get to that. Let's go look in here. This door. Well, there's one of those wretched brutes there. So how charged is this thing? That now becomes an operative question. 9 hits. Let's see if we can creep up. Well, of course we need to defend immediately. Let's see if we can creep up a little twin. So things have gotten quite a bit more difficult with a small amount of change on the difficulty side, that's for sure. I mean, that's fine, but wow. It is kind of a thing. Rock Shatter performed beautifully. I'm not sure which weapon we'll select next, eh? I guess we should have that crappy, life detect spell. Its only advantage is that it's next to defend. That really is its only advantage. Okay, she has nothing, but there's a chest. A flawless pearl. Not really worth much. Well, I guess 10 gold pieces is really a lot of money. You would also expect 10 gold pieces to be heavy. Let's go. that massive damage reflect. Now the blows seem like the blows of giant plug might giant plug might deliver. Now you'd think, oh no, a giant plug would have like gigantic power because bug, right? But realistically, if it was gonna be that big, it would have to be spending a lot of its power on supporting itself. Because if it was a straight up bug, you know, there are definite limits to the size that's effective with them because of their structural type. So it would have to have, it would have to be wasting a lot of its weight on support structures in order to be as big as we are. So, you know, yeah, they would just be harsh, little frightening things. I think we did our tank right. Looking around here. I think there was more than one exit to this area, too. Right, I think we might have been in this cave before. That's a bit of an ish. So I'm not really sure which way to go. Oh, hello. I hate you. You have me. It's kind of difficult. Oh, she sucks. Enough heal spells, but you don't gain power out of much. Which is reasonable, because heal's the spell you're obviously going to cast the most, so definitely shouldn't get as much progress for casting it. Just saying, major life detection. She is. Charge the other mace. Oh, look, a trap. Let's continue on our way there. Oh, look, people and things. Alright, how many people and how many things, right? Let's sneak up. Oh, there's a lot of people and things. Not liking the looks of our chances from there. I guess right now it's time to get out some shadow powers. Let's just get disappearing. And probably get out, maybe an attack spell. We will blow some potions and welcome stones and a decent attack spell. It actually sounds like a good one. Should save first. Yeah, that's gonna cost us a few potions. My goodness, isn't it? He's a water animal, why not a fireball? Nice cooldown. Little target practice here, maybe. They're not gonna is that even either? You know, you just pound them. Doing that much. trap. Whoops. What a point of illusion of the deal. Okay, that was pretty fun. There he is. Okay. Shadow up again and just start pounding him with some other nonsense, eh? What elemental burst. I do like that one, it seems good. It's not the most powerful of spells, but it's not bad. Okay, so we'll use a welcome stone this time. I think. We won't use a great one. Elemental burst has good fuel efficiency on it. This guy's next. We'll just shadow up. And, yeah, got them welcome stones ready, so we need, what are we gonna do this time? Elemental burst or something else? I don't know what a good one is. Okay, we'll go for fireballs. You know, let's get spectacular. Try to sneak up a couple more shots. Tinker our stuff up. Probably don't need much tinkering. Oh, maybe we do. And, yeah, maybe we'll do some charging here, so let's go ahead and grab that out. And rock shatter. I'm broken. And we certainly need. Oh man, we got a bunch of chunk. We bought a bunch of chunk. Perfect. Good. I like it. Sorry, bud. Times are rough down here. Where's this target? Spell do I want? You know, summonings often act as a kind of a monster. Let's just summon for a bit. Why not? We like it. Have a look down here. Shepherd's pie. Eating that cold later. That sounds good, eh? That does sound good. Hey, it's just like a normal camp here. Why would these monsters have a normal camp? Skeleton crush. Oh look, there's a dude over there. the skeleton this way away from trouble. Potion of disbelief. I don't need a potion. Okay, so. Thing. Shatter areas. Rock shatter's nice and fuel efficient, you know. So. I should have summoned him closer to here. Let's summon him over here. That'll send him in. And then we'll get on defend and get in there and fight, basically. Oh no, what's this? Oh man. That skeleton's nasty. He's got a sword of fire, dude. That's... wow, man. I'm gonna let the skeleton champion soften him up, frankly. Oh, is he stuck? No. Take a shot, bud. Take a shot. Oh, wow. I think we both felt the effects of that. I hate those skeleton things. Let's just see how this all plays out. Bring it. Is that? What is he hitting me with, dude? I don't know what that is. I no longer have... Oh, he just knocked me down. Wait, we're coming down here. I need my defense now. Now we're feeling tough. That's pretty strong, isn't it? What does that do to us, I wonder? I'm trying to out time, but I'm failing. We're starting to go under. He's starting to go under. Oh, we're in trouble, so we're gonna go ahead and just grab the potion. That was actually way harder than anticipated, eh? Holy shit. That was rough. That was really rough. Luckily, we seem to have really large amounts of magic power, so that's kind of sweet. I guess we go back on, I don't know what spell we're casting, Major Detect Life? Why not, we'll just do it. Maybe they weren't so far apart. Of course, the other one costs more in its life detection, which is so weird. It's just because of the duration of it. But we'll do that one instead, even though it sucks even worse. That's ridiculous. Okay, so I guess we need to do our tinkering here. All our stuff is probably absolutely actually it is. It's a good thing your stuff doesn't fail completely when it's broken. I mean, that would sort of hyper suck. Yeah, this guy had a room and a chest. His tankard. Oh my god. Wait, what is that now? What? Okay, the game was just having a moment. I have found you. Okay, sorry for missing that, Neheim. much out of here. Right, we've done it before. Let's go. If we can find a way out, that is. I swear I could hear something moving. Maybe it's just us. We catch that chest on the way in. Goes in a puddle of him. Har har. Har 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 har. Destroyed him easily. That shield is great. What a beast. I mean, I guess it's a nice shield to hold, but also, how nice with the damage reflection. Like, holy smokes. How's Rock Shatter looking? Empty yet? We should switch maces. Oh yeah, it's empty. Got a few shots left in this battle, so pull that out. It's Mace Day down here, man. I think this might have been the only area we missed, though, actually. There's no treasure apparent. Yep. Just a giant bug dude. And I guess we have to do our tinkering. Okay, we got Niaheim's flag, and now we'll head back to Niaheim. If we can find our way out of this dungeon. What is the way out? That's not the way out, is it? Okay, look at the map. That's the thing to do. Okay, definitely hanging a left is the way out. Heading down this way. Seems to be the right idea. This looks familiar. That even go? That's the area that fell in. Wait, how did that cave in, like, again? Because for sure we explored it last time. Like, how strange. Just inexplicable. Just inexplicable. Niaheim probably waits below, eh? I'm gonna guess he does. So. Let's head along. What's this guy? Well, I'm having trouble here.
I'm just warming up, you pathetic worm!
Nice, man.
What?
What's she doing? Okay, we're following her now. We can outrun her horse anyway. We're totally following her. I don't know what this is doing to the frame rates, but we need to know what she's doing. Man, she is fast. Whoa. Riding a black horse, but that's the best we can get, man. She just has this sprint control going on, man. This is madness. How is she so fast, and who is she? Do we have to follow this person? We have no choice. We can't do it with her weapon, or she'll outrun us too easily. Maybe if we put on the boots of blinding grounding. Oh my god, I think she might outrun us in the end here. We are doing our best Flash Gordon impression right now. Where is she going? Who is she? Why is she going so fast? Is she gonna run her horse into a lather? I think she's pulling away, dude. I seriously think she's pulling away. If she doesn't get into some form of trouble, we are not gonna catch up. Oh, what?
Do you need something? Sorry, no time to talk. I have to deliver these copies of the Black Horse Courier. Have you heard of the Blackwood Company? Read all about them.
Okay. Sorry. So who knows what she's doing? But we've got a circular about the Blackwood Company to read. I don't know if I can find it too easily. There should be like a new items area. Fighter's Guild has been an institution for as long as anyone can remember. A new group, the Blackwood Company. Blackwood Company has no screening process when accepting new members, and they seem willing to accept any contract, assuming one can afford the price tag. Reckless and indiscriminate. What does the future hold for this upstart thing? So, Fighter's Guild won't do it, check with the Blackwood. Okay, so we found something up there, and is this a discovered room? I'm gonna guess that is in fact our less each here. However, this area looks... This is heading towards Kavach. Well, that's always a dangerous bit of thought, heading towards Kavach. A person doesn't like to go to Kavach. However, you know, that's Kavach up on the hill. That's a good idea. What's this? Alien well. Castle. Oh, castle's nicer than Kavach. Oh, we seem to have flown off that. And a camp. Let us sneak up on the camp. Let us sneak up on the camp very quickly, sneaking. Yes, we're sneaking up the camp. At least I think we're sneaking on the camp. Where's the damn camp? It's a mile away. Where's the camp? Alright, let's see what's going on. Got a guard posted. Bodine camp. Wait, did we know about this already? What's happening here? I think we knew about this camp already. Who's this dude? Oh no! That was interesting. Okay, we're gonna want our defense roll. Wow. I think he just cast it.
Do your worst.
This looks like in third person, eh?
Do your worst.
Am I supposed to be impressed?
That looks like it just sort of... Thank goodness for damage reflection. I think this guy would wrap us up.
Today you die! Am I supposed to be impressed?
I'm trying for it. Oh no. He just died of damage reflection. Let's see what he's got. Nothing special. That was pretty funny. Where's this castle? Oh, we're gonna need to just quickly heal. That was fun. And put the tanker. Nice, point of armor. I think we're gonna have a strength bonus this level. I'm gonna guess we have a strength bonus this level. I like this character. Pretty awesome. some attack spells or something going on. Vampires, do they hate fire? Where's this big hoser? Yeah, I bet our vampires he's gonna go underneath me where I can't get him. As soon as he's done with my dude there, so I'll show my own dude. That's a proper shot. Yeah, now he's just gonna go where I can't hit him. Most likely, unless I go out on this little stump. Oh man, we're slipping off. That works. There's blow potions on him. I hate vampires. I'm sure that's a vampire without even checking. The nasty prude is dead. What a freaking horrible little beast. Alright, we'll depend upon our summoning. So we like it. And oof. We fell off, too. I didn't do that. It's a marauder. Oh, I wasted all that fear on a mere marauder. Let's put a repair hammer in glass. That's good. Didn't have much else to move on. Alright, let's have a quick look at that. Oh god, it's so impossible to do third person in this game. There's chests. Strong healings, those will be fine. Let's hope we don't get hurt. I was expecting not to get hurt. Okay, we're doing it with a potion. Do we have any weak ones? No. No? Fine, we're just not healing. Basically. After someone. Something's going on. I want to try to get over here. I want to sell it.
That's the best you can do? Draw my sword while you can! Die!
Carl!
Snoopy.
Do the worst! Now you will.
Snoopy, hush, please. Like, really, I don't need that, but...
Oh, no! Wrong! I'm just warming up, you pathetic worm.
Did that actually kill that person?
I'm going to bleed you slow.
Do your worst!
Look out! I fought Mudcrab more fearsome than you. Why won't you die?
Oh, the skill is attacking the paralyzed one.
You're pathetic.
She keeps going down every time I shoot her. Bring a fresh one in. Oh, they've got a fire sword. She's got a fire sword. I think they see me, but not very well. They see me tough.
Ysmir's beard, we've got ourselves a live one.
I think she's dead that time. I'll just make sure there's no one down there by summoning him in. Wasted a lot of arrows. Should I stay up here? I think I should. We'll just quickly heal. You know, those skeleton guys are really effective. I think they're much better than this other guys. Like, seriously. We're gonna stick with that for a while. Oh yeah, champion. Let's go for the we are the champion here. Okay, we're gonna fall. Yeah, I tried to be crazy. But so, long sort of fracturing, eh? It's a little heavy for me. I'll have to leave. Yeah, those boots aren't really working either. Gauntlets, even they're rather heavy. I'll stick to light away treasure entirely. Okay. I'm sure we'll find our way back up. Let's make sure we continuously have little friends. Yes. I have a feeling we should do the rest of this place first. Oh. Locked, eh? You know, before I unlock it, see if I can sell it on the other side of it, which I did. And I don't hear any ruckus stirring moving around there. Oh man, that cost a few picks. No, I don't hear any ruckus. Wow, this place is pretty neat. It really is, actually. Where are we going? This is weird. Sending you back just in case you turn on me. Right. Warlord. Clan Fearhide Shield. That's worth a fair bit. Cuirass of Fortitude. Well, that's worth a lot, but what good is it to me? Oh, hate to leave it behind. We're not winning out on the treasure here. Seriously. Not winning out on the treasure here. I mean, that item is way too heavy to haul. Alright, let's continue about our business here. We don't appear to be particularly injured, so. She's very hard. Nice. Very nice. What a nice chest. So, Wariel's Key. Some kind of a training room. Not sure what the deal is. Another locked chest. Took us a little notch in there, but that's okay. Interesting. This place is a real trip. I think we missed a part of it too. I do feel like we missed a part of it too. see if he heads off anywhere. Something's very strange here. Doesn't seem like a normal form at all. Hey, wait, we're back here. Alright. Seriously. Okay, so then I guess the other way we haven't gone is this way. I don't think they're coming to my carefully designed party. I'm gonna have to cast Major Life Detection to see if they're anywhere near here. They are, but they might come. Why do I draw an arrow when I don't need to? Oh, they're coming. No, they're not.
What's the matter? Is the baby gonna cry?
Why is he going away? Jamsky. I think he might have given up on me. Darn. Oh, let's see that. Yeah, I think they left. Or maybe they took another route? Yeah, they still know where I am. I think they gave it up. Oh, I had the perfect trap designed. Let's go back at it. Let's go find the poor fools. Way back in. Where are they? I have no idea where these dudes are.
You're
Did he just die? What the hell is
I'll hack
here?
You to pieces!
Use our perfect trap now, but no, we'll just bash them with a stick. No uses on that, no uses on that. So this one has the slightly higher practice. We'll take that Daedric dagger, that's the first good we broke his mithril boots. Take that dagger, that's the first good thing we got. Well, that guy heavily ruptured us. Yes indeed he did. Let's take that healing spell. guess, on my part, because I think those guys would have wrecked me. This whole high difficulty thing is a bit different. I haven't been using Shadow at all in this dungeon, just sort of as an experiment, you know. Storms is empty too. And that's empty. Both Storms and Longsword of Storms are both empty. Umbra's no use in this situation, so okay, we do our tinkering and we move along. We will have to sell this Mace of Lightning. I think it's probably too heavy, but it's kind of fun. Okay. Let's see if we can't find our way back to where we were. We just ran, so maybe we could just run. Succeed. We went this way. Wait, no. Wait, no. Go this way. Yeah, this seems right. Yeah, I think this is where we ran into this dude, actually. I should summon. I like summoning. Summoning is almost my favorite kind of magic, actually. My little friend, the skeleton champion. So this is where we ran into all that trouble, isn't it? I think so. Bit of a complex area to do. It's their room. Essentially, it's their place they hang out. This is sort of new. Book, perfect. It's rare you can get him to do that. Actually, there's no one immediately down there. Maybe we should do major life detection right now. Feeling like we missed something, but I think we have actually done it. We have ended this place. And there was nothing extreme stashed around here, was there? That chest had some nice stuff in it. There was nothing really crazy here. Okay. Well, it's a cool place, anyway. It may be that it's for a mission or something. We haven't done no missions. I guess we must have fighter skilled missions to do. I'm not sure. Actually, I'm really not sure. We're now a warder of the fighter skilled or whatever. I'm not sure what status that actually gives us. Hey. Something. What's this? Oh, that's where we came from. Always looking for places to jump up to. Okay, well, that was pretty cool. A marauder held fortress thingy. Let's check out the map. So, off the right, that camp is discovered. But wait a minute, off to the right, that castle is discovered. That way, we're probably gonna overload the old encoder. Oh, that castle was our castle. Okay, so we screwed up. We should just head directly east instead. Yeah, Skyrim never bugged the recording like that. It wasn't perfect. Spell I wanted to cast. just, I'll keep an offensive spell out, I guess. Not sure what. I guess fireball's good. It has a decent chance of wrecking stuff. Keep our eye out for stuff on the map. Yeah, anything around here could be an explored territory. Definitely awesome. There's deer. We're not going to fireball the deer. That's right. For example, there's a mine up there. Mines are usually pure goblins. It's funny. Of damage reflection is really kind of handy. Oh, hello. There's more than one thing here. Oh my god, look at all this crazy nonsense. I think they can get right up here. And we're gonna have to find ways to discourage these gentlemen from approaching us. And how. They are gonna come up. That wasn't. I actually hit him. I can't believe I actually hit that guy. How am I gonna cope with this nonsense? We need the bow. We most definitively need the bow. I should try for shots. Oh, he left. Wasting glass arrows. I hear breathing. Where is he? There he is. I can't reach him. This is ridiculous. There he is. Oh, come on, stay still, you big jerk. Oh, this is terrible. Maybe a Mass Effect spell is the best thing here. They're not gonna let me get a shot at them, are they? There's so many of these dudes. I don't think that did anything. I guess we're summoning. Let's see what that does for us. Or we could go in there and fight. Okay, let's go in there and fight. Forget this. We're gonna go in there and fight. You know, we're usually such the wimpiest wimps. We're gonna go in there and fight. We're fighting with Umbra, Blade of Ultimateness, where it's, we can't tune anything, and I didn't bother to do so. That was really dumb. And I don't know if we should fight Shieldy or fight whatever, so. Maybe we'll start with Longsword of Storms charged, and then we'll switch to Umbra after a little while. No, we're fighting with Umbra. Forget it, please. Oh no, we'll charge it in a minute. Oh no, no, get that shield up. I gotta cast a fan. Gentlemen. Okay, let's just do it. It's a fish salt. took a little pounding, yes we did. Kind of a thought, isn't it? So let's just, where is it? Oh dear, there's so many here. That's not working. Let's try flare. No, I can't get this fire started. The wood's wet, so that sucks. Well, umber fed deeply upon souls. That is awesome. I like that. Let's get healed up. We have not been going very stealthy this last little bit. Quite the guardians outside this little place. Now we can tinker our items. That's a good idea. We do have a few more empty soul gems, I think, so might be a good idea to throw a little charge into Umbra, but not too much. A small amount. Yeah, we'll throw a brandishing most purple once again. That is good. Oh, we'll sneak over to this stool. Our embattled stool. Here we are. Can never get around and see your face because I don't know how to. I guarantee there's a way. These spells like shift. Tab just does the menu. Maybe there's some separate camera controls? Maybe if I hold the mouse button? No, there's no way to look upon our face save through this means. And we are indeed a stealthy individual. Hope you guys had a good time. Our buddy's just hanging out. See, he's just leaning up over there, chilling, just having a chat with us. Having a nice time together. See you very soon for the next one.